Right, another space battle. I'm hosting and I'm using the Zuda. Not with the anti-ship rifle, because that takes forever. I was going to use the bazooka, but using bazooka in space is dumb, because you just can't hit anything. So I'm using a machine gun. It's reliable. Also, my entire team is Zuda. We're level 1s, but... oh, Zuda. Originally had this as a raid only. Damn it, no support. Too much bloody type of effect. Should have been sneaking to the support room. Lost, but that would have been. I've been quite sneaky. If I'd been smart, I should have done that. So, oh, room comment, the first two people to join the room see it as, oh, raids only. But the latter three people see it as support only. Helping. Oh, damn, I've got my mission to fucking do here. Kill two people. Gotcha. That's one. So, yeah, it's a Jim Command, a Drassi, and someone else. Thanks for paying attention though. Oh, it's an ace match. I just remembered that. But yeah, the reason I chose resource satellite is because it's small. But is it claustrophobic? Maybe I should have gone dark space. But who's gonna get selected for A? Chances are me. Don't know what kills it, but although someone else has. Because it's a 250 cost room. Repairing. There's the Drassi that got me. Here's my Minicum, I have the Drassi. Thank you. Me and hit that guy who's firing continuously. It's caught to the dodge roll. Is it? I'm not the ace, good. Good. But this guy is neutral to us. Two of us. Yep. Should've just waited. While he was spinning, I should've just waited until he went to attack me. We're not losing this. You can miss it. Let's come on. What else? That is the exact same gym I've been constantly killing. Hey, got that, good. Well, one step closer to being able to paint my stuff.